is Shayna. We're going to go over some basic bowling skills. We're going to start with your footwork. We're going to do the four-step approach. You're going to step with your dominant foot, what is your dominant foot? Right foot. Okay. So you're going to step with your right foot first. So you're going to go right, left, right, left. As you step with your left, you're going to swing that right foot back. So we'll try that again. You right, left, right. Okay, now at the same time you're going to add your arms. So with this, we're going to do it without the ball for now. Okay, so when you step with your right, you're going to come out with the ball. Okay, so out, approach. Okay. So try it with the ball. And step with the dominant foot out. Now, whenever you do the release, you're going to make sure that you follow through. So once you release, you're going to follow through and pick up the phone. Okay? So when you're aiming the ball at the pins, you're going to want to aim at the second pin. You're not going to want to aim at the one in the middle. People tend to try to aim at the one in the middle. You're going to want to aim at the second pin. So just go ahead and try that for me. Sure that you try to aim at that second pin. I see that you look like you were trying to aim at that middle pin. What I'm going to show you now is the hook. You're going to do the same steps that you did for the pendulum swing, but when you do the release, instead of just coming up and falling through like into the foam, you're going to turn your hand, so you want it to kind of hook to the side. So with this one, you're going to want to kind of take a step over, and you're going to do the same step, but you're going to want to hook it this way. Good try. You have the basic gist of the idea. You just want to make sure that you hook in that hand. And that's those three basic bowling steps.